When you use MIDI-OX to view data or MIDI streams coming from something like your standard media player or Winamp or what have you, you need to make sure that you direct the MIDI output to something that can get picked up by MIDI-OX. So for example, direct that to MIDI-OX device 1. If you send it to either your sound card or say an external synthesizer, you won't be able to see it inside MIDI-OX. So I'll go ahead and apply that, hit OK. And now when I launch my MIDI file, I'm good to go.